Hey, how you doing today? I have a tip for you that you're just going to love. I don't care if you're a new golfer or if you're a plus three handicap. Listen to this. The last time you had a buried bunker shot, let me show you what they look like sometimes. You either make this great big smash at it and the ball doesn't move but a foot or two, or if you happen to hit it out